Heads up, Kanation. We are in the midst of musical royalty. Cecilia Zarcon is a true blue Pinoy music icon. She's a singer and composer whose lyrics have been described as those that pierce the heart and haunt the soul. Ilan lang sa mga likha ni Cecil ang mga sumusunod na OPM classics. Clap if you know it. Lift up your hands. Sana ay ikaw na nga by Basil Valdez. Ikaw ang lahat sa akin by Martin Rivera. I think I'm in love by Kuya Desma. And guys, I'm just starting, all right? Ms. Cecil, it's an honor to have you on our show. Thank you so much for joining us.
And thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Well, so one of the things that I just found out backstage was that you've been living in the U.S. since 1984.
That is correct.
And you've just been sending all of your masterpieces to Manila for our Filipino artists to sing. In other words, hindi mo pa naririnig yung mga kanta mo on the radio.
Hindi. I wish I could.
Oh my gosh. Pero yung mga art like so Basil Valdez and Martin Rivera, they tell you how the songs are doing, no?
Yes, there was a time that Martin surprised me actually and he brought a plaque na napanaluna ng ikaw ang lahat sa akin and he gave it to me and I was so touched by that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do you have a very close relationship with the artists who sing your songs? Ikaw ba yung pumipili?
It works both ways. Sometimes ako yung nagbibigay ng kanta sa kanila. Pero kadalasan sila yung humihingi.
Wow. Yeah. So parang ring ring, hi, it's Martin. May
exactly.
Kanta ka ba?
Hindi, totoo ka. That's how Martin asked for ikaw lahat sa akin.
Wow.
Hinanap niya ako in San Francisco.
And
dito.
And how do you match the song to the artist?
Nakikwentuhan kami.
Ah.
I usually make kwento with the artist and kasi mas magandang makagawa ng kanta na alam mo they can relate to, you know,
right,
the song.
But I mean, speaking of relatability, your songs, like, they're a part of my life. Lalo na yung Lift Up Your Hands kasi I told you nga kanina, no? I've been singing that song in church forever. And yung napupuna ako is like when I like to sing that song is when my life is dark. Na yung kailangan ko talaga ng, okay, lift up your hands, ganyan. So, I can only imagine the kind of emotion that you were going through habang sinusulat mo yung kantang yun. Is it, tell us about the process of writing a song.
Well, in my case, hindi ko alam kasi with every songwriter, I'm sure it varies, it differs. But in my case, pagka inspirado ko, mararamdaman ko yung parang meron akong butterflies in my stomach. Parang kailangan ko talaga, I need to capture the moment. Right there and then. And usually the songs would come out in a matter of, the guy lift up your hands 10 minutes.
Wow.
Words and music. How did you know? Siguro mga 20 minutes. Yung ikaw na sa akin, medyo mahaba rin siguro mga almost an hour. Ganun.
Mahaba na yun?
Yeah. Hindi kasi, when you're trying to capture something, words and music would just come out eh. So, kung sakali mo mag-edit ka, kaunti na lang. Kaya inspiration.
Pero buo talagang lumalabas
buo,
sa
buo.
Utak mo. And actually, not from your brain, it's more from your heart, no?
It's parang ano, it's from the heart to the mind, to the hand, to the fingers.
Oh.
And then that's it. Parang I'm in a trance when I'm composing.
Wow.
That's how it happens with me.
Do you hear from people who have heard your songs and have been touched by your songs?
Yeah, and I'm really so, you know, napakalaking bagay for me when somebody comes up to me and then they tell me how my songs have impacted, you know, their lives or have touched them or have changed their lives even.
On that note, tell us about your upcoming shows because baka yung mga kanation natin here need that little spark of inspiration to get them going also.
Well, I'd like to invite everybody. June 14, we will do it's called an evening of OPM or original Philippine music with Cecilia Zarcon and the Sounds of Manila. That's June 14 at the Beyond the Stars Palace in Glendale.
Okay.
At 4 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And then the one naman here in San Francisco Bay Area, it will be in Vallejo at the Empress Theater, June 20th at 7 p.m. That's a Saturday.
Okay.
And this will be actually an evening of not just a Zarcon hit, but they will be treated to yung mga iba pati mga sumikat na mga OPM classic hits.
Vetted by a Zarcon.
Karamihan mga kanta ko siyempre. And I will also, you know, perform, I'll play the piano, and I'll sing yung mga some of my hit songs, pero a lot of them will be interpreted by a group called Sounds of Manila. They're based in the East Coast, and they're coming here to the West Coast to promote their album called Sounds of Manila Sings a Zircon, which we released last year.
Wow.
So it's a CD, it's an album that has 10 of my songs, and meron ding mga bago doon actually na songs, newly composed.
Well, mga Kanation, if you don't have tickets yet, bumili na please kayo. And you need to see this very amazing woman. Ms. Cecilia, it's been a pleasure and an honor to meet you. Thank you very much again.
Thank you also for having me.
All right.